Welcome to Dr. P.C. Verma Economist YouTube class. In this class, we will discuss today about the contribution of Daron Akmongolu and James A. Robinson getting Nobel Prize in Economics in 2024. His book is Why Nations Fail. I have written one first part in one lecture, and thereafter I am continuing that lecture with the second lecture. This why Why nations fail? This book is written by Daron Akmongolu James A. Robinson and James A. Daron Akmongolu and James A. Robinson and this book serves as a powerful and poignant reminder. That the quality that the quality of a nation, of a nation's political institutions political institutions can have a critical and far-reaching impact on everything from economic growth from economic growth to social justice and equality, chapters of the book Why Nations Fail. The chapters of the book Why Nations Fail are है जी, फॉलोज। चैप्टर 1, चैप्टर 1, तो क्लोज। एंड एट, चैप्टर 1, सो क्लोज एंड इट सो डिफरेंट। चैप्टर 2, थ्योरीज दैट डू नॉट वर्क। थ्योरीज दैट डू नॉट वर्क। थ्योरीज दैट डू नॉट वर्क। द मेकिंग ऑफ प्रोस्पेक्टिव एंड पॉवर्टी। चैप्टर 3, chapter 4. Chapter 4, A Small Differences. A Small Differences and Critical juncture. Critical junctures. The weight of history. The weight of history. Chapter 4. Chapter 5. Chapter 5. I have seen it works. Growth under extractive institution. Growth under extractive institutions. Institutions. chapter 6, drifting. Drifting apart. The turning point. Turning point. Chapter 7. Chapter 8. Not not on our turf. Barrier. Barriers to development. Chapter 9, Reversing Development. Reversing reversing development. Chapter 9. Chapter 10. The diffusion of prosperity. The diffusion of prosperity. Igara 11. the virtuous cycle. Chapter 11. Chapter 12. The vicious circle. Chapter 13, Why Nations Fail Today. Why? Nations fail today. Chapter 14. Chapter 14, Breaking the Mold. Breaking the mold. Understanding. Prosperity and poverty. Understanding prosperity and poverty.
course.
Modern.
steps.
Thus, we come to the conclusion that the book Why Nations Fail, written by Akmonglu and Robinson, are very interesting and reveal the different steps of development under two types of the economy. One is related to inclusive, and another is related to extracting. Two types of behavior in the economy is being analyzed. This book must be read by students. This has 15 chapters, and all chapters are integrated from different previous chapters. So, after reading this, you must like it, comment it, and share it to their friends, because those who are having economics, this topic is important for interview as well as in written test for IAS, UPSC examination, and Bihar State Financial Service examination, RBI officers grade examinations, and for interview SBI officers interview. Subscribe it and comment in one line about this theory developed by this Nobel Prize winner economist of 2024. Thank you for watching this video.